So Nakamura Sensei visited us for the first time in spring when we had Nakamura Sensei out from San Diego. I had known about Nakamura Sensei for some time because I visit Santa Fe frequently, but I hadn't had the pleasure of meeting him yet. So it's really fun to have him come up last spring. And then I was on my way to a Deep Purple concert a couple months ago and stopped off at Nakamura Sensei's dojo and asked him if he'd come up this fall and do a workshop with us. So we're very excited to have Nakamura Sensei here today. And without further ado, please welcome JO-NAGE.
Thank you.
You're using a rattan instead of a joke? What's the value in that?
The reason why we use this, so for damage, so get real heavy, lean down real hard, lean down real hard. See how it bends? So we know like who's getting heavy, and so if we don't do this in Aikido, he's not going to grab me in both authority and then crouch down like that, right? That's probably not how we do Aikido, so we're not going to do that with this.
I see.
One more time. Here's our funikobi. Open up. Here's our tripod. Take it. Hey, groups of three. Finger cross.
Finger cross. Finger cross. Let's see.
Yeah, so. I'm going to do a little bit here. It's like good.
Yes.
Sorry. Yeah, So if you take it back, I'm going to pull right through. So with the JO, you still want to move towards my front foot, but he's got this other hand in the way. So one way is we move our, and I can move around. But if I'm stuck here, and he's giving me energy back, or both. What I want to do is let my grip go and slip up a little bit. So here, the center comes forward. Now I can move in, move into space. But if I try to move out on, so he's giving me back some energy pushing this way. Let us let go and choke up.
So
sliding backwards, and it should be effortless. Hey, let's try some more. Thank you. keep it high, and we just lift over here. Right. Like that. And bring it over here. And you want to bring this wrist just on the other side. Short turn.
Sensei, what's the attacker trying to achieve?
So, we're just doing a basic kokihage, but he's got a little bit of speed, so I'm just letting him lead off the speed, and I'm not moving. So there's a more dynamic version of this we'll do later.
Okay.
But for now, we're just going to lead him off, tend upon that.
Reading the
Okay, so now we're going to use our Zengo Kuwe moving forward. So as you come, so we're going to pass through a little more proactive as you come. And back where I was.
Sure.
Right?
Okay, so now.
see what you can find. If it's there, it's there. And to see what you feel.
Thank you.